Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I went and checked out some power-ups. Now it's time for Peach to get a little revenge. And hopefully check down some more of these green stars that I need. Great Tower of Powder Land. That is a pretty serious tower. A busted car. Oh, look at that. Apparently I've died at this thing so many times. It wants to give me the raccoon suit. Which I'm gonna go ahead and take. Because if it's there, I must need it. Even though last time I didn't need it. But, you know, just in case. Well, it's definitely not gonna hurt to have it. Especially since I'm missing two stars. I gotta track down somehow. Figure out where these stars are. Wow! What about this guy? Oh, stars. A lot of lava and fire and stuff, by the way. Alright, get my stars. No, no stars. What? This stuff. Oh. Even if I kill all these guys, I'm gonna start. I like that this raccoon suit just wipes these dudes out. That is cool. And there we go, there's one of my stars. So we're just gonna ride this thing around the safe way instead of risking Peach's neck here, jumping down for that. Looks like maybe when I get up here, I'll take a jump across. Oh. There we go. Ride this bad boy back around. Oh no! That was only the middle star. I'm still missing a star? Man, I have no idea where that one could have been. Hey, little Toadzu, what's up? Captain Soda, I don't know how to talk to you. I'm out of here, I guess. But we at least got one more. And Peach is about to get some payback, so that's good. Bowser's always giving her a rough way to go, you know? Speak of the devil. That's adorable. Less adorable. Kinda ugly. I'm not really into cats. Bowser does not make a... He does not make a cute cat. And really, cats are... I think cats are typically only cute when they're kittens. Uh-oh, what's that? Oh, he's coming up. Oh! Oh no, I died. I died with the thing on. Oh no, we gotta recapture that star. That's alright, maybe we'll find the first one. Well, this must be why I have the raccoon suit. I'm must die a lot going up that thing. I'm still kind of confused on where this other star could be then. Was it in that car? It couldn't have been in that car, right? Maybe I was supposed to pound on it for a while? I don't know where the star is. It's gotta be around here somewhere. There it is! Shabam! Now how do I get back up? Okay. Well, it was for the best then. Dying. So now I'm gonna get all the stars. I'm gonna feel good about myself. It's gonna be good, man. It's gonna be good. What people can feel. Good, 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 good. Hey, you know what? There's still a stamp I'm missing. Let me grab that, even though I don't think I really need it. Wow. I'm nervous. Hands are starting to sweat. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Hey, that's cool. Will it happen again? No, just one time? Woo! Wait, what's going on? Okay. Let's go. My daughter's been playing this game, she's gonna love that when she gets to the end. And Bowser uses that bell. She likes cats a lot more than I do. Okay. So, like, maybe I want to stand off to the side here. Like this dude. Sorry, I don't need. Whew, I'm getting nervous, guys. I'm so nervous for realsy reals. What was the checkpoint or something up here? Get in the pipe! Cruising it up here now. Little Bowser is mad. This dude can move though, can he? Ooh, what's happening? Oh man, it's like, oh, there's two of them. Here we go, checkpoint. Oh, it's so on now. I feel a little safe now. Knock this dude out, watch out. Cats are lames. It's a team raccoon over here. Suckers. Oh, person out of there. Not today, Bowser. Especially not with this super awesome raccoon suit that I have. Whoa! Whoa! Let's go. Oh no! Oh wait. You can't hit me with this thing on? That's cool. Ooh, I'm falling behind. Hey! There we go. Getting it together. Scared of heights, and when I play video games where I'm way up in the air, it gives me anxiety. Yeah, no, that's definitely happened here. Oh, oh, I don't like that. It's almost, for some reason, it's like I can feel being up. I don't know. I don't like it though. Boom! 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 Smackdown, Bowser. You earned it though, pal, really. Oh, that was a sweet explosion. When I explode one day, I want to explode into an awesome, like, cartoon style image of myself in the air. There's another thing I don't need. What's going on in this water? Anything? Oh, come on. The water's not here just for no reason, is it? Just to mess up my mess up my time? This is a distraction to mess up my score? Hey, you're all here. Okay. I don't know why I counted you. I guess I couldn't help it. Couldn't help but to count those. I'm sure some of you also counted them. Boom! Top of the pole. We did it, guys. We beat up Bowser. Give him what he had coming to him. Give him the old 1-2. Yeah! Princess party! Nope, I sure can't. Alright, well, we're doing the outro here then. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Again, I don't know why you wouldn't have played this game by now, but if you haven't, definitely check it out, because it's really cool. Especially if you grew up on Mario like I did. Mario 3 was the very first game that I ever played in my entire life. So, side-scroll Mario is my jam. And this is definitely a cool iteration of that. It's like the side-scroll style levels, but 3D. So it's, you get the best of both worlds for real. Hey, what's up, Rosalina? And, man, I don't know. I really don't know what to say about it other than that. It's awesome. It's exactly as awesome as it sounds like it would be on paper. So, oh, look at that guy. Oh, that's freaking awesome. Alright, I really gotta go though. Or I'm never gonna get out of here. I guess we can just watch it. Whatever, we'll watch it together. We're already deep into it now. Look at all these toads. Toads are awesome, man. I love these toads. These, like, fairy princess things, they didn't do anything for me, really. They were just there, I suppose, so Peach could be on your team again. I don't know. Maybe in the future they'll do something cooler. But it was cool having Peach as a playable option. My daughter especially loves that. Oh, that didn't take nowhere near as long as I thought it would. The end. Saving. Save complete. Okay. Clear time. Not as good as it should have been. Alright. I'm out of here for real now. Okay? Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe, all that stuff. It's important that you do that. And I'll catch you guys in the future for whatever I'm playing or doing or whatever, you know. But, yeah. I don't know. That's it. Thanks for watching.